question by a channel, answer seriously, damn it. Learn to speak with respect. Okay? You are a novice in politics. You are no one to question us. Our funding is in the public domain. Unlike channels who you have funded for the longest time, your funding is in the public domain. Okay? So if you can't answer our question, then say I'm a coward. Say I'm a lunatic. Say I'm a lunatic. Say I'm a coward. Say I'm a rogue agent. But you don't have to cover it up with anything else, Brijesh Kalappa. Okay? And if you want to prove your loyalties to your political masters by doing anything else, then don't do the circus on television. Thank you very much. Now, after this, go and get some counseling from the closest psychiatrist who you can find, Brijesh Kalappa. Because the rules of engagement between journalists and politicians have changed forever. If you are unable to get yourself a Rajya Sabha seat, despite your doing an Ashtanga Pranam before the Gandhis, it is not my problem. Go and do an Ashtanga Pranam before the Gandhis. Tell them that I am sitting there as your lapdog. I have tried to filibuster on television and I have been called out. Okay, Brijesh Kalappa? Now that's the kind of language that worms like you deserve. Thank you very much. Let's move on. Let's not waste time on this person who is clearly not psychologically stable. He's not psychiatrically stable. I suggest he gets himself admitted very quickly. Brijesh Kalappa, you are in no state of health to appear on national television. Please get yourself a doctor at the earliest. Thank you very much. Now let's move on to someone more serious than that.